Hello, ladies. Hello, gentlemen. We are here in Suriname. We are Day of Destruction TV. Next to me, two fighters out of the Netherlands. They are here with us, enjoying the stays. On the left side, as you can see, Sergio Pique. Hello, Sergio. How are you?
Hello, I'm okay. I'm fine. How are you?
Yes, I'm also fine. I really like the country. It's amazing here. It's really perfect.
Yes, thanks.
Yeah, so you have a fighter with you?
Yes.
His name is John Granville. Hello, yes. John. How are you?
Hello. I'm fine. Thank you.
So you will fight in some days. How is it for you being here? And are you still training? What are you doing here?
For me, it is my first time here in Suriname. It's a new experience. And yes, I am enjoying this week here in Suriname. I'm training hard, really, every day. And yes, I'm with my trainer, Sergio Pique. And yeah, we're working hard for this fight. So yeah, glad to be here.
Sergio, you are his trainer this time. Do you train him also in the Netherlands?
Yes, in the Netherlands we train together. He's my sparring partner and he's learning from me. I'm learning from him. So we learn from each other. We are here for we be a boat. And so it's a good week for us. Yeah, I know him, you know me, on good size, bad size, sleep size, you know. So and he's a good guy. So I want to see him fight right now. It's my first time I'm gonna see him fight on Tuesday against your German guy. So it's going to be a good fight, I think, here in Suriname, for Suriname.
Yes, John is fighting a team of the team Day of Destruction member. His name is Gian Ayaf. Do you know anything about him?
I don't know nothing about him, but we will see in the ring. We will know each other in the ring.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. Sergio, what about you? Normally, you were also on the fight card. All of us know you will not fight. Could you say something about this?
Yeah, it's I'm a little bit disappointed on myself also, because I think it's a virus in my eye, and so it's really hurt right now. So I'm only thing I'm gonna say is sorry and see you soon. I hope you stay following me, so because I'm trained hard, but I can't fight this week, so I'm sorry.
But the year 2014, as a fighter, how did it go? Are you satisfied?
Yes. And I have some good fights, some bad fights, but everything is good. You know, you learn from every fight. So up to 2015, and 2015 will be my year. Yes. Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Yes.
So, what's the plan for Tuesday? You tell me.
What's the plan for Tuesday? Now, I got one plan, that's to win. It's going home with a win. That's the only plan I have here in Suriname.
Yeah, that's a good plan, I think, isn't it?
Of course.
But where do you have your roots? Yeah, I thought you are also Surinamese, but you are not.
Not, no. I'm from Dominican Republic.
And which is not far away?
No, it's not far away from here. And now I lived 14 years in the Netherlands.
Okay, since when do you live in the Netherlands? Were you born there?
I born here in Suriname, and I was 4, I think. Then I go to the Netherlands, and till now.
Yeah, it is really nice here. Thank you for letting us have time here. Is there anything you want to say?
Good luck on Tuesday for your guy, and I hope in the future we can work on together also in German, maybe in Suriname, maybe in the Dominican Republic. So I'm glad to have you guys over here.
Yeah, it's always nice to meet you. You visited us in Hamburg already for Day of Destruction. Mm-hmm. Your brother was fighting there at this time, Marco Pique. He's also not with us because he's also injured. So that's life. Yeah, you're a fighter. You are not playing golf or something like this. Yeah. And good luck for you.
Thank you.
For Tuesday.
Thank you very much.
And for you also. It's not easy to be a coach at all. Yeah.
No.
And I hope to see you soon. And maybe we have another interview after your fight.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Stay tuned.
Of course.